Hey, who's over there? I'll check it out. Who the fuck is this rich guy? Anyone know?
Anyone else? time to move! Do you think? Tear him apart, Shadow!
What a bully in your fucking skull!
Come on, boy!
Thank you.
loaded!
Why are you fuckers still fighting?
Hey, some portals now, bitch!
Shit!
First we're gonna kill your little dog. Here we come. Hear me, cop! Eat that box! I don't wanna do it! So fucking...
Remain silent!
Ah, finally some action!
Always something.
Hell, this better be working.
Get that fucking dog!
Nice catch!
Take that, you motherfucker!
Pick the wrong gang, bitch! You'll regret it!
Okay, listen. I can see them putting something on the main column support. Oh my god! I think they're trying to blow up the building!
Sake.
out of here, and I don't. Tell my wife I love her!
No warning this time, just guns blazing. Not exactly a procedure. I guess Red heard about Dad. Was on a vengeance streak all his own. Exactly the kind of distraction Tseng would use for an escape. Couldn't let that happen.
Shadow, go! Take him down!
Come on, stick your head out. Yeah, how do you like me now?
Your turn, buddy.
Jesus, I need glasses. Hey, where'd he go?
Try it, bitch.
You're gonna die.
Shadow, no! Die. On your feet!
Get ready.
I'll get the other guy. You know how many cops...
Nothing doing.
Got a 10-10!
be my boys.
Score one for the good guys.
Place left to run, fucker.
You can not kill me, Mr. Policeman.
Break your fucking face!
First we gonna kill you.
Hear me, cop!
Whose side are you on?
Oh, just a big stray dog.
Damn, control your shit!
It's okay. I'm here with you.
I'll get the...
Get that fucking dog out!
right, enough!
Grant Central was safe for now. I still didn't have a direct link to Riggs. He'd supplied Tseng with drugs and guns, paid him to tear up the city alongside the Union. The question was, why? I had to follow the only lead I had left, Dock 765, the place where Riggs' shipping crates had come from.
Wait. You're telling me you caused that train wreck?
No, that was the Triads, not me. I just got off early. Without Shadow, I wouldn't have made it at all.
People could have died in that explosion, Jack. You could have died.
Yeah, well, more people would have died if that thing had actually hit Grand Central.
Please, don't you see this is doing more harm than good? You need help. A doctor.
Tonight, you're my doctor. And I kind of think I might be in need of a sponge bath. Ow. Bedside manner's a little rough.
So is your timing.
Oh, easy.
Now let me take a look at that hand. How did this happen? Who did this to you?
Same guy who did the shoulder. I was getting to that.